Here's what I think of that parking notice.